Hey guys, it's Tom and X here. Welcome back to Factorio, Episode 3, Season 1. We signed off last time with us, talking about electricity, and how we're going electric now. Which is good. Going electric is always good. No matter whatever your political leader says, going green is better. I went political there. That hurt some of you guys? I hope it did. Global warming is not a hoax. Not made by the Chinese. No. It's a real thing, guys. Can't deny it. Okay, so what we shall do is... That's a good question, what we should do. Current moment, what shall we mass produce? I'll make certain to make assemblers. I'm gonna, probably start the line up right here, right in this area. I'll go up. I don't know, might as well. This big iron patch, how much is it? Under a mil. A lot of these iron patches are not. Okay, that's 3 mil. Especially a lot of these are not mil in or up. There's two of them. Okay, we'll do that. So, let's get the iron gears. They should be done. Hopefully. Boom. Big shack. And I need some more either iron or not. Iron or not. Doesn't make any sense. Iron or not. So, start off, we'll have a line here. We'll not mess up that right at the current moment. Then we will have that. So, what I need some belts. So, the ingredients will go down the bottom, come out the top. Never done this way, but it should be interesting. That splitter right there, and there, and there. So yeah, that should work. Let's start with something simple. Actually, on. What should I do next? I don't need that right away. We'll start with the walls. Walls are simple. I almost have enough. Let's grab some. Try to find more iron gears. So, let's just have him make it iron gears right away, okay? Here, there. This would be iron. Put that there. Let's move this. I'm not sure. Let's see. I need more iron. Okay. Iron will be first. Line. It'll be copper. Coal. Automation 2 does that, right? Yeah, I guess it's the basic shit. Should be fun to get. Throw some iron on. Maybe. Finish. Oh, okay, that's not gonna happen. Yeah. Make more. More of those. I'm gonna need more, so copper I'll go back up to you to grab. It's okay. Cool. I was like, why is it not doing it? Because this is God, I need splitters and iron drum belts so I can start this crap. Enough for the stone walls. I think I need two more for stone walls. Three. Yeah, I have a lot of stone. It's good. Come on, stone walls, do it. Yes. Okay, automation. Not automation two. Logistics. There, 20. Okay, I should have enough. Yeah, I do. Good. I'm actually getting kind of tired of this crap already. So, 3. Then high. 1, 2, 3. Space. 1, 2, 3. Good enough. So, 3. Got that one. Boom. Moved it too far away. One, two. Okay, yeah, that should be plenty. That way I can have a short one. Inserter. Here. Should not be going that way. Very nice. Very, 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 very nice. Let's chop down these trees while I wait. I have a lot of time to wait. Because logistics is taking its time. Which is always fun. Come on, get to the tree. Come on. You can do it. The waiting game, waiting game, waiting game. 3. 3. 3. Space. 1, 2, 3. Space. 1, 2, 3. Boom. space. 1, 2. So this one shall be copper wires. Oh, I also need a wood pile too. Let's do that. Oh, I need wood. Or should I make transport belts first? I need wood so I can use small electric poles. So those would be very nice to have lots of right now. A little over halfway done. That's great. Grab more iron gears. That's a fact. Should last me for a little bit. Space. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Space. 1, 2, 3. Are all kind of set up. I just need to make the splitters and underground belts, then I should be good. Mostly the splitters, because I need to split the iron and have it go under and reconnect. Come on. Why do I need to make these anyways? Circuits. And I appear to have 0 circuits. So let's make some copper wire. Come on, logistics. Come on. Come on, you're so close. Go. Go. He can go all the way. Come on. Let's go. Go faster. Grind impatient. Come on. It's been the longest, 10 minutes of my life. Come on. Come on. Yes! I don't know what to do next. Turrets, I guess? Sure. Okay. So, let's grab some Koopa Waya. I'll start doing these. So I need to grab more. Never mind, I don't. That just takes me 10 minutes to break. Not really 10 minutes, but you know, it takes me a little break. Automation starting. Start making things now. Snake it around. Copper will be next. It's very important. It's full. Yep, it's full. Let's see. I will need splitter. Oh god. Okay, a couple wires will be made as soon as I made an input for them. Which will take a while. Because you have to loop it all the way down. Now I also have to make electrical holes for it. Yeah, copper plates are coming down. Yeet. Excited. Boom. Boom. Next, I need to undo belts. Box finished. Or two, damn. Very nice. It's kinda weird. How does this work? Kind of a weird mechanism. Or weird animation at least. Okay guys. Look at that. Look at that, look at how far we come. Let's see, I still need coal. Shit. Shit. Just give me a moment. I would have think coal there. Dumb. have wood here. Coal. And wood. I mean, wood and coal. The damn splitter. It's not moving. There we go, now it's more divided. Iron. Take all that. There we go. Coal should be good to go. My thing's gonna be heavy working now. Harder now. Love for a good cause. Let's see. Good. Okay, 90 inserters. Required. Which I'll need actually another one. Splitter. Transport belts. This open. Take a damn second. Let's see, that'll be good. Good. So there. There. There we go. Wood should be good. Place on chest of wood. And we're in business. I still need a splitter again. Great. Love it. This wood has to go here. And it didn't make. Come on, Betsy. Okay, let's do that. That. And I need a split underground belt. And then I need another splitter. Damn it, I need so many damn splitters. Need more iron. There we go. Come on. Yeah, it's not looking very well, my achievement. Yeah, it's increased by a lot. Hey, but it's for a good cause, right? More of these. then I need to have, I need two ingredients in here. So this will be my power pole reduction, copper wires, and wood. So wood, yeah. I'll need two of those. That, and I need more iron. Just lovely. And even more iron, yay! I need to stop moving the iron gear thing. It's just eating all my iron. It's just not fun. Also, I need to refill these, whole crap. It's almost full. I mean, almost empty. Just not good. It's not at full capacity yet, so I'm good for a little bit. That, then I need to get the wood and reroute it directly. Hold on, this needs to go down. There we go. Actually, need to go down further one. There we go. Boom. Broke our belt. There. There. That. It. I need another underground belt. Put that there. Okay, I should be making small power poles now. Should be in the business. Dude, should have moved it a little bit further this way. Fuck, that's a bad. That was bad. That was bad on my part. I really should look in the what's up ahead, resources, because stone I don't care about. Iron I do. That's, and this is a big one too. Ah, damn it. Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time in the next episode. This has been episode 3, season 1 of Factorio. See you in the next one, guys.